Ever wanted to add awesome animated graphics into your Premiere Pro sequence, fast and easy? Well, now you can, with Motion Graphics Templates. Fantastic animations created in Adobe After Effects can now be saved out as standalone files and imported into Premiere. These files are called Motion Graphics Templates. And you don't even need After Effects installed to use them. The multiple keyframe and effects settings from After Effects are reduced down to a bunch of simple sliders and checkboxes, so Premiere users won't have to navigate complicated projects to get quick results. And the best part? You can reuse the template multiple times on your sequence timeline and change the settings for each instance. Create a limitless number of different graphics, such as lower thirds and titles, from a single template. Well, Adobe have made things easy for you by introducing Motion Graphics Templates into Adobe Stock. This means you can view and install these amazing graphics directly inside Premiere Pro. Neat! Simply go to the Libraries panel in Premiere Pro and search Adobe Stock for your chosen style to view a list of available Motion Graphics Templates. Double-click to watch a preview. Then, save to your library or computer. Just drag the template onto your sequence. And edit the text, colors, and styles from the Essential Graphics panel. Drag the template over again to create another copy. And edit this one differently. Repeat as many times as you want. Motion Graphics Templates come in all sorts of styles. Lower thirds, movie titles, animated backgrounds, overlay effects, and they're all editable within Premiere Pro. Give your videos the creative edge. Motion Graphics Templates for Premiere Pro. Now on Adobe Stock.